गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. लक्ष्य, हाउ आर यू फीलिंग नाउ? गुड.
फाइन
सो
मैम,
लक्ष्य
टुडे
बेटा,
माय लैपटॉप देयर इज नो गूगल क्लासरूम।
व्हाट हैपेंड?
इट्स आई थिंक इट्स डिलीट।
ओके, सो जस्ट चेक एंड मेल टू योर क्लास टीचर सो दैट शी कैन चेक एंड रिवर्ट यू बैक. ओके ओके, सो एवरीवन, आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन टू प्लीज ओपन देयर टेक्स्ट बुक्स, चैप्टर नंबर 7.
Which book and which ma'am, we have to remove textbook?
Yes, textbook.
Okay ma'am.
Chapter number 7.
New chapter.
Yes, it's new chapter.
Ma'am, can I give the last CET which you need?
Yes, yes, you can get. Okay. If you are prepared, just prepare yourself, take your time, and then you can give. So it's, what is the name of this chapter number 7? Who will tell me? Raise your virtual hand. Yes, Samriddhi.
Can you see the pattern?
Yes. So what are we going to learn in this chapter?
Ma'am, we are going to learn patterns.
We are going to learn patterns in this chapter. Now I'm going to.
And did you just start this chapter?
Which chapter?
7.
I'm starting today. Today is the first class. Okay. Children, for your knowledge, I want to bring into your knowledge that this chapter is related. Just a minute, wait, bacha. So before starting the chapter, I want to bring into your knowledge that this chapter is related with the previous chapter also, where we have learned about the turns. In which chapter we have learned about the turns, the different turns, 1/4 turn, half a turn.
Does it look the same, ma'am?
Yeah, does it look the same? So in this, that chapter, we have learned about the different turns. And in that turn, you can see that you are able to making the different patterns. Wait, bacha. So in that chapter, we have learned about the different turns. And if you see, if you are turning any shape, any pattern in the different turns, you can see the colors will remain the same, or the size, or the shape, it will change. For example, if I'm taking this triangle, if I will do 1/4 turn of this triangle, what do you mean? What is the 1/4 turn? Who will tell me? Please raise your virtual hand. Yes, Rudra Judge. Without, you raise your virtual hand, teacher will give you time. Yes, Rudra Master.
Ma'am, only 1/4 turn means when the any shape is straight, then it will take to the another means.
Ma'am, means 1/4 turn means how many degrees we are turning it?
Ma'am, can I say?
You raise your virtual hand, bacha. I will give you time. Don't say, can I say, can I? I will give you time. I know the children who have raised their hands.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, Rudra Master.
Ma'am, it will turn to 90 degrees.
Very good. So, Yash Desai. Now the shape, this point will go with side if you change it to the 1/4 turn.
I'm right.
Yes. So we this shape will be changed like this. Suppose I have put a dot here.
Yes, ma'am.
If in the 1/4 turn the dot will come here. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Ma'am, but 1/4 turn can be taken any side. We didn't mention.
Yeah, yeah. Very good. Excellent, Priya. We are mentioning. If I am saying clock, Priya has raised very excellent answer. That we have not mentioned whether it is a clockwise or whether it is a anti-clockwise. When we don't mention whether it is a clockwise or anti-clockwise, it is always clockwise. And whether when we will specifically mention that turn it to the anti-clockwise, then you turn it to the anti-clockwise. When nothing is given, so always remember. Sorry for this. Always remember that you need to turn it to the clockwise always. Aryaman Sangai, again I am noticing today also that you have joined late. Wait a minute, students. Ridhan, please mute your mic. So now you all are clear. If we are turning the pattern and making the patterns,
yes,
different turn wise. Now come to your page number 99. I'm going to present my screen. This is your chapter page number 99. Can you see the pattern? Isha, your skirt is beautiful. This auntie is saying, or a lady or a friend or someone is saying to her that Isha, your skirt is looking very beautiful. Then she is answering. Isha is saying, my mother made this pattern. I have seen the same block making a different pattern on a kurta. How was it different? Then this girl is saying that I have seen the kurta with a different pattern. Then this Isha is asking, how can you say that you have seen the new pattern? Can you please explain me? Then she is saying that your pattern is in this way. One is down. In your skirt, the rule of the pattern is one up and one down. Am I audible to you all clearly?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you can see in this pattern, one is coming up. Can you please, students, tell me which shape is this? How many sided figure is this?
Four.
Ma'am, three-sided.
Four-sided.
So it's which figure? It's a four-sided closed figure. So can you name that?
Square or rectangle? Basically square or rectangle, but it's not looking like one.
Yes.
Ma'am, it's type of triangle. Ma'am, it's a polygon.
See, now let me speak, students. Triangle is, explain me that, Samriddhi, triangle is a three-sided figure. Okay. And the triangle also has a property. Square also has a property that all the four sides should be equal.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Karna.
Ma'am, my camera is broken. My camera is not working.
Okay, noted. So, as someone is saying, square is also a four-sided figure. But square has a property that the four sides should be equal, same in length. Is the shape is looking same in length?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
And is this a rectangle?
No, ma'am.
Is this is not no, a square, but it's a four-sided figure. Four-sided yes, irregular figure. So can you name it what it is called?
Irregular square.
No, it's a quadrilateral. Four-sided figures are called
quadrilateral.
Five-sided figures are called pentagon, you know. But if I make a five-sided, please check my board. I'm drawing something on the board. See, pentagon, this regular pentagon, you all know it's a pentagon. Five-sided figure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, and my board yes, is really visible. But yes, if I make it like this, is this a pentagon?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
My dear,
yes, ma'am.
This is also a pentagon.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
This is regular pentagon because all sides are same, equal in length. Angles are same in equal in same angles. So it's a regular pentagon, but this is also a pentagon because it's a five-sided figure, right? This is also a pentagon, but this is a regular pentagon.
Because the pentagon has same.
If you see the regular hexagon, आपको regular hexagon की image दिखने को मिले, you will say hexagon. But if I will draw a something else with a six sided, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is also a hexagon. Because it's
means only square is a quadrilateral. Otherwise, all the 5 and 6 are same.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Like 5 is pentagon and 6 is hexagon only.
But regular or irregular? Okay.
Ma'am, the 3D plus in this it is also a pentagon because. Or a square in so the 3D plus the 3D plus
okay. Ma'am, yes, Rudra,
ma'am, in the star that we draw in our notebook like this, that is also pentagon.
Where we have drawn
in our notebook when we write something like question and answer. So that time we draw a star, that it star, is pentagon.
Okay. This star?
No, ma'am.
Which star then?
Ma'am, same like this but another type.
Okay.
And he is telling, ma'am, the star is also have five-sided
corner. Yes, so always remember the five-sided figure is a pentagon, but the shape is different. It's a regular pentagon. No. Is when all sides are same, all angles are same. And when all angles and sides are not same, it's a regular pentagon. Got it, everyone? And if it is a four-sided figure, all sides are not equal in length or not same, then it's a what we say, it's a quadrilateral. When all sides are same, we can say that whether it is a square or rectangle, you can say. Now here it's a quadrilateral, and this quadrilateral is a four-sided figure, and it is arranged in a up, exactly. One is up and then is down.
Ma'am,
yes, Ayush.
Ma'am, I wanted to ask something. Wait.
Yes, please.
Yes, ma'am. In this pentagon and everything, there's a numbers like we use for 3, we use try, and for 2, we use buy. That even versus in the money, right? The first, if we get so we'll get 1 million, then 1 billion, then 1 trillion for 3.
Yes.
quadrillion. For quad. Four.
Yes, yes. And children, you can see here pattern. Right now we are learning about the patterns. So we can say that patterns we can see in the numbers also. Okay?
Yes. And ma'am, the quad. That's why we are using for that shape. We are using the word quad.
Yes. So the things which we repeat is called a pattern. Number pattern also we get. Many things in pattern we need to follow the same. In pattern, what happened? We need to follow the color also. We need to follow the shape also. And that, when we are repeating it, it is created in the form of a pattern. Now yes. Come the next paragraph. It's written, but in my brother's kurta, it is one up, then take a 1/4 turn every time. The rule is to repeat it with 1/4 clockwise. So here you can see the pattern which is in the kurta of his her brother. One is like this, and then they have turned it into the 1/4 turn, again 1/4 turn, again 1/4 turn, and then full. Then 1/4, 1/4, then from the full 1/4, then half a turn, then 3/4 turn, and then full. This way the pattern will be created. Means every time it is turning 1/4 turn. Now, in your textbook, it is given here. Now, you use these two rules to make the patterns with this flower. Now, this flower is your block, right? Consider this as a block. You all know that with the blocks also, we can create the different patterns. If you have remember in the grade 4, we have did the patterns with the lady finger also. Yes, we yes. have read the patterns, yes, the blocks also. I told you to bring the blocks in the class. Yes. And then you have created the patterns with the blocks. Suppose here you have...
Ma'am, we did with matchsticks also.
Yes. Suppose you have here a flower block, right? And the flower is in this color. Please follow the color also the same. Please take out the notebooks. Yes.
Can you pin yourself in the your presentation?
Yeah, let me, I will stop this. Okay, now you pin me. I will be clearly visible. Okay. So, this is the flower if I'm taking, and from down, it is in green color. This is the original situation of this flower. If now I will write the rule. What I am doing, I am writing the rule here. Suppose I am turning it.
Ma'am, do we have to write?
First listen and then write. First, I am doing the rule one. According to me, you can create your own rules also. This is the first rule I am creating, that repeat it with a 1/4 turn. And my rule is repeat it with a 1/4 turn. So now you please check that this is in red color, green color. When I will do the 1/4 turn of this flower, it will be like this red, and down will be as a green, right? Then again I will do the half, because from full, I have turned 1/4. Now from 1/4, again 1/4. It will be like this in a half a turn. Now from half a turn, I will take a 3/4 turn, because every time I will turn the 1/4 turn. So it will go to, and then it will come to full. And please note the colors also. This will be the pattern with the rule created. Got it, everyone? Now
yes.
you make your two rules, and please follow, use this block and make the pattern. Any two rules according to your choice.
Ma'am, two rules, na?
Yeah, two rules. And please note, in textbook, use pencil and colors also you can use to color this picture.
But ma'am, in textbook where we can draw?
I have already announced that you need to do in the notebook, bacha.
Okay.
Draw this pattern. Once you are complete with one rule, and please tell me, show me your pattern. Are you all doing?
Ma'am, we have to make R1 also.
Yes, you can use your own pattern, your own rule also. Suppose I did with clockwise 1/4 turn. You can show me with the anti-clockwise. And you can show me with half a turn. It's your rule what you want to apply here.
Ma'am?
Yes.
I made one rule.
Show me.
Repeat with a half turn.
Okay. Show me. Why you are doing in this notebook, bacha, first of all?
Ma'am, actually I am in Mumbai and I don't have my book.
Show me. You did it with half a turn. Very yeah. Good. Very good. Complete this pattern, complete row. Many.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, and then create a new pattern also with the next rule. थोड़ा प्रेस कर
मैम सी आई मेड दिस 1/3
मैम यू टोल सेकंड रोल एक्सक्यूज मी मैम योर माइक इज ऑफ
Amriti, very good that you have done with the 1/3 turn. And complete this pattern.
Ma'am, I have also completed.
It is not 1/3, Amriti. It's a 3/4. Yes, there, show me.
Yeah, ma'am, wait, my last is left.
Yeah, Trisha, please show me. Trisha, which turn is this? Samriti, mute yourself.
Ma'am, it's 3/4.
It's 3/4. Each turn is 3/4. No?
Yeah.
No? Show me.
It's anti-clockwise.
Show me. No, it is not. It is not proper. when it is a clockwise, then also it will come 90 degrees, say, in this way. It should not come in this way. You are doing 1/4 turn, right?
I mean, the camera is showing different.
Okay. Other child, those.
Ma'am, am I visible?
Yes, you are visible.
And I've made one.
Ma'am, look, I am made.
Oh.
Ma'am, it is visible.
No, not visible, not visible.
Ma'am, I made one more hole.
Okay. Show me. Repeat with a half a turn. Repeat with 1/4 turn. Very good, very good. And students, those who have completed, please show me. Create your rules. Please mute yourself. If your please, someone mic is on. Samriddhi. Yes, Priya, you want to show me? Okay, there. Priya, you want to show me?
Ma'am, I'm doing.
Okay. If you have created any one pattern, please show me. Next is Khevna. You have done anything?
Ma'am, I'm doing.
At least one pattern though you can show me, bacha. Only one child or two child are doing sincerely.
Ma'am, what about I have the done others? One pattern, but I'm writing the rule.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Priya, wait, let me pin you. Priya, which rule is this? Please write the rule also.
Ma'am, it's half turn.
Write rule also.
Ma'am, see.
Yes, yes, show me. You have taken the same flower, no? Same block. Something else you have taken, bacha. As I told you, take the flower yes, only. This is not the flower. Yes, this is not flower. Take the same flower, the block which is given in your textbook. Ayush, yes, please show me. Rudra Master, please show me. Dhan Chile, Anya Mittal, Daksh Patel, Meghdad, please show me. Why are you turning off your camera, everyone? Arna, Vedi, Meghdad, Daksh Patel, Jahan Agarwal.
Ma'am, am I visible?
Yes.
Ma'am?
Aryaman, you are not visible. Who was saying me, ma'am?
Khevna.
Yes, Khevna, please show me. Let me pin you.
Ma'am, the rule is one full turn.
See, it is one full turn every time.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Anyone else? Okay. Now I proceed. You can take out your page number 100 in your textbook, everyone. Page number
100.
Page number 100. If you can see, there are three different rules are created with the same pattern. You can see the pattern created with three rules. You can take page number 100, everyone. Look at different rules to turn it clockwise and see the patterns. First rule is repeat it with 1/4 turn, repeat it with half a turn, repeat it with 3/4 turn. Kevna, please look here on the page number 100. Three different rules are given. Okay. Now, children, I am going to show you one thing.
I'm going to show you on Monday my this.
Okay.
See, ma'am, my tool.
Wait a minute. Let me pin you. Okay, show me Samriddhi. Let me pin you. Yes, can you please explain us? My dear, where is the flower? I am telling from the beginning, use the flower only. Your flower is not visible to me clearly. Nothing. Yes, it's. I don't know which turn, which pattern you have used here. Samriddhi, do it again.
Ma'am, I use a flower and it is repeated with a full turn, anti-clockwise.
Children, can you all see something on my screen?
Yes, we did in the fourth grade.
Yes, you children have done this in the grade 4.
Yes, ma'am.
This is not according to clockwise and anti-clockwise, but it's a pattern. First, one leaf, then two leaf, then three leaf, and then again four leaf makes a complete. And then now again it is starting one. Then what two. Will how many leaves you will draw in the second?
Two.
Then,
three, four leaves.
Yes. Now see the pattern in the second one.
Two down,
right? Then two yes. up. Then three down. So what will be the next?
Four up.
No.
Ma'am, four up.
Four down. Then?
Five down.
Five down. Now here you can see on 90 degree, they have colored 90. One red. Then 180 degree.
Then 270 degree, and then 360.
And then after 360, again it will repeat
180 degree.
Okay, can you draw this? Can you draw this one pattern which is given here? Can you draw this in your notebooks and complete it?
Any of them pattern?
Yes, the patterns which are given here, complete it in your notebooks.
Any of one pattern?
Not any, all the three. Do it fast. Please mute yourself. Someone mic is on. So my camera off kar main dikhungi. Are you all doing? Yes or no, students?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Just a minute. please draw.
Mom, done.
Okay. Thank you, students.